James Gray. And so what about me?
Thank you.